Hi everyone, welcome to Miss Wong's Kitchen. I am Mei Wong. In this episode, I'm going to make something fun. I'm going to make cheese at home. You can make many types of cheese at home. You can make mozzarella, penne, or ricotta, or leblet. And in this episode, I'm going to make leblet. It is the easiest cheese you can make. The only ingredients you need is Greek yogurt.
First, place a strainer on a bowl. Then place a tea towel or a cheesecloth on top. Spoon the yogurt onto the towel. Rub it up. Place the yogurt in the fridge. Let it strain for overnight. The next day, you will find the whey in the bowl. You can see the milky liquid on the bottom. It is whey. Gently squeeze out the last bit of whey that is in the yogurt. Drop the yogurt into the mixing bowl. Then add dry herbs, lemon zest, pepper, and the salt. Mix them all together. You can use the cheese as a spread on bread or a dip for some vegetable like carrots or broccoli. To store the extra cheese, keep this in the olive oil. Dip your hand in some olive oil. And then roll a portion of cheese into a bowl. Repeat this process until you finish all the cheese. In a clean jar, add some olive oil. And then carefully add in the cheese ball. Be careful not to stuff the jar too much. Fill more olive oil until the cheese is all covered. Seal the jar. You can keep the cheese in the room temperature for a month. And it is done. I hope you enjoyed this episode. See you next time.